So peaceful, knocked out.
Oh, Basil Castillo, let's go. Bili ka na lang PS5, sir. Kasperam ako.
Another one bites the dust.
Back. Any updates?
Things go
not how you'd expect.
When Devil's Breath hit, enough of the underground got sick that they went into hiding.
And Martin Lee going to jail and the demon.
Yeah, the underground took over the demon's territory, kind of by default. Very dramatic.
Okay. Restart kasi nagloko. Nagloko ang game. Lagi nagdolo sa bigyan na green screen tal. Wala lang, 10k lang naman. Oh, shoutout po kay Rafael Castillo. Asa na po ang PS5 ko? Yung mga capture card. Pero may green screen sila eh, 10,000. Anin mo yan, boy. Hingi ka kaya load yan, tal. Bigay lang naman sa kanya yun. Okay, thank you for the like. AC. Hindi, ilikod mo na lang yung PC mo. Hindi ako nag-wait to first setup. Lagi na, lagi nagtakla. Ay, nasa taas.
Hey, I found Finn's setup. Oscorp Science Center. It's closed for renovations.
Oh my god.
Para maganda nga,
eh.
Para
pang-project. That won the middle school science fair. That's how she's gonna finish making the new form unstable enough to blow up Roxxon Plaza.
Whoa. It's like she picked it to get back at you.
Hindi, yung sa Elgato sa baba, eh. Mas maganda pag nasa taas.
It's my job. Speaking of, time to help your mom evacuate Harlem. Later.
Okay. Oscorp Science Center. Finn needs to know what'll happen if she goes through with her plan. And if she won't listen, I'll take the new form. Destroy it if I have to.
Mura lang kaya rap, kaya. Pwede ba? Sana baka mabigat yan. What? 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 How? Tago, di ko makikita. Nasa PS4 ako.
Can't let you go back out there. Let Krieger and the Tinkerer kill each other. Go back to being Spider-Man when the heat dies down.
And what? Just hide down here? I don't get to pick and choose when I'm Spider-Man. I gotta stop Finn.
No, you gotta survive. I've been trying to teach you that, but you don't listen.
You want me to survive so bad? Why sell me out to Krieger?
Wasn't a sellout.
Yeah.
I'm serious. You were never supposed to get caught. Krieger broke our deal.
You want it back in the family, and that's the best you could do?
I saved your life.
You threw me in a cell.
To protect you.
Like this is protecting me?
Damn it, Miles. I'm not gonna lose you too.
And I'm not gonna let people die just to save my skin. You underestimated me.
Damn it, no! Don't fight me on this!
I don't want to, but I can't stay down here!
Then I'll do what I have to. Keep you safe!
This fucking tech! I need to short it! Gotta stay away from that shield. This isn't about me at all. It's about you. You're afraid.
Don't you turn this on me.
Don't wanna hurt you.
When are you gonna understand that I have to fight for this city?
When are you gonna understand you can't do that if you're dead? You don't realize I'm the only one trying to save you.
And I'm trying to save everyone else.
Like it there. Rain down for
Let someone else risk their life to stop the underground. Not you.
If that's a lava.
Throw yourself at enemies you can't beat. Know who else did that?
Don't say his name.
You want your mom to bury you too? I won't let you.
Whoa.
Holograms? More tech from your buddies that rocks on?
I am down. You can't keep up. Still the kid.
You don't need no one, sir?
No. I'm the kid who knows. Oh my god. To me.
Oh my god, oh my hologram. Okay.
You're never gonna accept me as Spider-Man. The risk I gotta take?
You're right. I'm done letting my family die trying to play hero.
Dude.
Yeah. mine.
Which was the real you?
How far will you take? You gonna kill yourself and you deserve it?
If that's what it takes.
What's up, sir?
You're trying to throw me off, huh? Man, please, don't do it. I'll throw your life away.
I'll do what I have to, just like you.
Stop. Power up.
I know I messed up. I let you down. We're family.
Family? That didn't stop you from lying to me, manipulating me, fighting me? Being family isn't enough anymore.
Doesn't have to be like this. You, me, hating each other? That's how it happened between me and your dad. I don't want to repeat that.
I don't either. But I can't be the person you want to turn me into. I can't turn my back when people need me. I have to be better than that.
Thanks pag like my little boots. Kaya ka maglalaro nito, sir. No. Oh, nice.
Genki, my uncle just kidnapped me. Locked me up.
What? Dude, are you okay?
I had to fight him. Then I said, I told him, we're done. We're good.
I'm sorry. That can't have been easy.
It's what I had to do. I'm headed to the Science Center. Call me if things get bad in Harlem.
I will. Good luck, Spider-Man.
Whoa. Find it. Pag napalalang move muna sa akin.
Underground moves right in. Finn's gotta be inside.
Papalalan ng move ko na to kay Yuri. Baka bukas. Baka. Dating kaya yung data.
actually, both of them. Anyone who thinks they can... Leo Morales is evacuating Harlem. You ask me? We should have taken him all out. Protesters and walk. Make better headlines.
Kailangan ko na ito at ang aking scarf.
Drain the generators. In those shacks, which are locked and powered down. Need a new power source.
The power source.
Yeah, this'll work.
What?
got it.
Sticky and conductive. This is gonna work. Yes. Feeling good.
Do you mean that what? Oh, wait.
I need to finish draining the generators. Working. A couple more. I saw one more. Can't believe how well this is working.
Future is the future of science today.
Finn, you here?
The exhibit was down that hall. She's gotta be further inside. Underground cache.
Finn?
Tingnan naman tayo magkano ang green screen niya, tol.
You and me.
150. Seryoso, boy.
She's gotta be with our project. Down that hall.
This same pare.
Our project.
Same
While
pare.
We're still young.
6K.
I'm coming. Hey, where they put us?
I've got the museum map on my phone. Our project's in a special exhibit on the top floor. Can't wait to see our names on the little sign, like real scientists.
Oh boy.
Today, the Oscorp Science Center. Tomorrow, every major museum in the world.
Six K bit rate.
Since the mid 20th century, scientists
that one, Howard. You name one.
Leviathan.
Love it!
Think underwater living sounds like science fiction? Think again.
But underwater habitats have been used around
the world since
the flashback.
You scared?
Of sharks? The dark? Tiny enclosed spaces? It's a no for me.
Special exhibits upstairs. There's the elevator.
We've got time to look around first.
Did you call Dad back? He's gonna meet us at the restaurant. Says the subway's backed up all the way to Coney Island. He always says that.
Using a shape memory alloy, or memory metal.
Whoa, check it out. Metal that changes shape.
I like the idea, but it looks kind of basic. Bet it could be improved.
Thank you for liking Geondry. Pinapogi ng tropa.
Scans for minerals, carries people across toxic wastelands. What can't it do?
Can you imagine driving this thing down Fifth?
Do you have tickets for the special exhibit?
Our project is on display. Didn't think we needed tickets.
You do, and we're sold out. Can't let you go upstairs.
Okay.
Thanks anyway. So we need another way in.
She said there's no more tickets.
Right, but see that door? The hallway behind it wraps around to the elevator.
Locked.
I recognize that kind of lock. If you shine a light at it, it'll open.
The flashlights on our phones would work, but they won't reach.
They will if we find a way to slide something reflective under the door.
Something reflective. It'd be nice to find something mutable.
Mutable? You mean changes shape? Look at you, breaking out the fancy vocab.
Shut up.
I want to play.
Shape memory alloy. I could change the shape on the museum app. This stuff is crazy. That's it. Take it. Don't let anyone see.
Got it. Let's go.
Oh, man. Sorry.
All good?
Oi, 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 Peter. Peter.
Still need something reflective.
Look how the external tools interface directly with the command module's computer. We could recreate the idea, but with the neural interface.
It would overload our central power.
Not if we integrated it over.
We should look around for an energy display.
Oh, I saw something about solar energy near the locked door.
I think you're right. The solar energy display probably has something we can use.
Oh, look! Solar mirrors. And sticky on the back.
Perfect for tricking a light-sensitive lock. I've got the light. Tell me when the sticker is pointed at the sensor, and I'll turn it on.
No one's looking at us yet. Gotta hurry.
Doing stuff like this with you.
What are you talking about?
Hello? You'll be at Brooklyn Visions next week. I won't.
I'm not gonna vanish off the planet. We'll still hang out.
You'll be busy.
Not that busy. I'm gonna make time for us. Seriously.
Okay. Ugh, this is getting mushy. Come on, let's head upstairs.
Wait, I hear the pew boys.
Hey, Dad.
Hey, Miles.
Hi, Mr. Davis.
Finn says hi.
You kids having fun? Make sure you get a picture of your project.
Dad, it's not a big deal.
It's totally a big deal.
Okay, okay. We'll get a picture. Love you, Dad. Bye.
This is it. Our project's in the back.
Think they got a converter all hooked up?
Otherwise, what's the point? They'll need to feed biomass in, though. Maybe hook it up to a trash can.
Are you still thinking about applying for Oscorp's engineering fellowship?
Oh. I got in.
Our project.
Oh-ho-ho-wee! Would you look at that? Genuine award-winning scientists.
No one told us we were in the special exhibit. Ticket only.
Wait, Lawrence.
How'd you get in?
I bought a ticket.
Alien worth getting, Tol. Spider-Man? Automatic Spider-Man, Tol.
Hey, huddle up. We need a picture.
PS5? Hindi ko sure. Wala ang PS5.
You gotta be in it too. You helped us get it working.
Okay, okay. Fine, fine, fine. Scoot over. All right.
PS4 lang naglalaro tayo.
I am not saying that.
Kung nag-enjoy ka naman sa Spider-Man na una, tol. Same shit eh. Ganda naman.
Finn, you need to know.
I'm done listening to you.
I had to tell her what happened to the reactor.
Up, man. What?
Time to shut you down!
Oh shit!
Oh come on! This is my favorite museum!
That's my land, Miles.
Now, before Finn destroys the reactor. Yankee, talk to me. How's the evacuation going?
Bad. Rocks on an underground are all over. It's like a war zone.
Are you safe? My mom?
We made it to with about a dozen people. But you break.
If you can hear me, I'm on my way. Hang tight, man. Please. I've never seen a storm this bad.
Genki, can you hear me? Genki!
Hang on, guys. I'm coming.
Okay, you're safe.
Additional units routed to rooftop.
Surrender now! He's going too fast!
What? boy.
Miles, can you hear me?
Yankee, I'm headed east. Where are you?
Hiding in Tao's bodega. It's just really bad. Gotta get to...
They're in Tao's bodega. I'm close, but I need to take care of Roxxon and the underground before the streets are safe. That's our apartment building. Things will burn down. Getting lost in the blizzard. Need to head towards the gunfire.
Pinapatay niyo, mag-away kayo. Oh my god, dude.
Yankee, where are you? Can you guys make a break for it?
Who's that? Someone there?
Guys! Guys! Listen, hey! We need to get out of here. I can only carry some of you.
What?
She started already.
Spider-Man sighted.
Get out of here, young blood! You've got more important things to do.
He's right. Go. We'll get people clear.
I'll be back.
I know.
Okay, people. Check every door. We don't leave anyone behind.
No! You don't know what you're doing.
They deserve what's coming to them.
No, the reactor. Krieger changed the specs. You're not just going to destroy Roxxon Plaza. You're going to vaporize all of Harlem.
I'm not going to let you lie to me again.
You're too late.
Just wanted to tune in and let you know, so you don't worry. We're gonna be
just fine if this building blows. Hell, we'll find them all apart. I mean, do you have any idea what kind of insurance they've got? The optics of being the victims of a terrorist attack? Forget Roxxon Plaza. Coming soon, Roxxon.
I have to stop him! Not like this! I know you feel those shockwaves! Help me stop this!
Dude!
I know about the promise you made to Rick, but he wouldn't want...
Stop.
Not until you do! You wanted the truth?
I gave you every chance to leave. Don't make me kill you! You can't win! Why do you keep fighting?
I'm Spider-Man. Death wheels. Okay.
Never know.
I do, but you can't let grief ruin your life.
on.
If you understand, help me. Please, help me. Let me stop the meltdown. Blow the hole.
Just stop, Miles. Stop.
Not till you do.
Did you feel that?
We need
had to stop the reactor.
You
almost had me convinced I had a family again.
You do.
Not gonna make it easy for you, Miles.
Stop, boy.
I'm your family. Me.
Oh my God.
Hologram? Really? Give me a break.
What the hell?
Time. I have to go.
Get them far away. I can't hold this in much longer.
Hey, what the fuck?
What are you?
But I just grab cook. Nice.
Get out of here, kid. We'll take care of them.
Did you see his face?
You did good, Spider-Man.
Thanks.
Who is he?
That guy? He's our Spider-Man.
Come on, those are clearly deep fakes. They're deep fakes. You understand me? Do you have any idea who I am? I will own you.
Yeah,
will...
yeah, we know who you are.
Own you. Do you hear me?
That's right, friends. Simon Krieger is in prison. Aaron Davis, aka the Prowler, flipped on him and Roxxon. Davis will serve time, but could get a reduced sentence. I think we can all learn something from what happened in Harlem. Together, we're stronger. And that having your own neighborhood Spider-Man is pretty great.
Looking good, Haley.
This is where we come from. Yeah, we did it. City on my back, I'm committed. This is where we come from.
Alright, copyright, here we go. Shout out po kay Ate Audrey. What's up po? Ba't di kayo nag-stream niya?
Still can't get over that suit. So cool.
Gotta be me.
Yeah, you do.
Pete, does this job ever get easier?
Some of it, yeah. Some things never get easier, though.
Roxxon did this uptown because they saw us as disposable. Me, Rick, Finn, all of Harlem. I think part of our job is making sure they can't get away with it.
Nalalagay niyo si Odie.
We'll add it to the Spider-Man oath. Go time?
Go time.
Pabuhat naman po sa si Odie. Kahit minsan lang. Coming for next, it really isn't no question. Only super heels in a section, only big bangers on a set list. On top of buildings where I eat breakfast, and I shine like a new necklace. I'm ready to go, she calling my phone, girl, I'm coming over. I got something to prove, I showed her the world, can't hold it no longer. They think I'm way too young, stand up for the ones I love, but let me tell you something. Taas eh, install ko muna. 200 gig. Kinakanta ko na nga tol kasi makaka-copyright na akin. Ganda ng kwento boy. Pat? Hindi, parang matik naman nandiyan si Prowler. Uninstall mo na iba. 56 gig na nga lang laman ng HDD ko eh. Mag-Apex ka na lang din. Mag-Apex na kami. Yes sir, tapos ka na, Illumi. Be yourself. Oh. Oh shit, tangina mo Ramza. May end credit! Huwag mo papanoorin!
Oh While the Rockstar Corporation deals with a rash of lawsuits, newly elected City Councilwoman Rio Morales addressed the media yesterday to make a plea for additional public funds to assist with the...
Vitals are good. Circulatory system healthy.
What the fuck?
Activity normal.
He's been in there long enough.
Mr. Osborne, I understand he's your son, but his disease could...
Kurt.
But we may be underestimating the potential danger.
I said... Get him out! Now!
Oh shit.
Ba't yun lang? What the fuck? Dude.
Oy, thank you for liking Carl Joshua. Tapos na po ang pa.
Bye, Finn.
Dude, ba't may iniwan dyan? Pwede mo yung kumawa niya. Bless you. Dahil doon, tapos na po.
Hey, Ma. You busy?
Not too busy. What's going on?
I just left Trinity Church.
Bukas naman,
And...
Tell me about it.
She saved my life. And yours. Everybody's. But she's the one who put us in danger in the first place. After seeing what happened to Rick... I get why she did it.
People are messy. Take your Uncle Aaron. He's the reason Krieger's in jail. And he helped us get people out of Harlem. But every time I look at him, I think of all the pain he put your dad through.
Yeah.
You don't need to make a judgment on Finn's life, mijo. Or her death. Just remember who she was. And why you loved her.
You always know what to say.
That's my job. Call me back if you need me. Entiende?
Sí. Te quiero.
Ba't hindi umiga, Miles? Umiga ka!
Hey, Miles. I'm catching up on... Yikes. Kind of a backlog after being away for a few weeks.
No rest for the Spider-Man?
Nope. Speaking of which, I'm not gonna be swinging behind you constantly looking over your shoulder now that I'm back. I trust you. And I have some stuff I should take care of.
Like what? Can I help?
I need to find a job. Freelancing with the Bugle was great, but I'd like something steady.
Have you thought about teaching? You're pretty good at it.
Honestly, no. No. Maybe. I'll think about it. Call you soon.
Nasaiga. Okay. Diyan, bukas, salarin mo natin, Spider-Man. Tapusin natin, amazing Spider-Man lang gamit natin. Go! Sa mga nanonood.
Good boy.